Sackboy.tv.
Hey, what's up, people? I'm Spartan, one of the members of the Tekre Collective, you know. The Tekre Collective, what does it mean? And what does it stand for? The Tekre Collective is an artistic, conscious movement in response to the social and political atmosphere that is going on right now in our beloved country, Burkina Faso. You know, the president has been there for 27 years now. He's trying to manipulate the constitution so he could run for election one more time in 2015. For just one man, we think that it is just too much, man. Besides, it is anti-constitutional and it is anti-democratic. That's why all the artists from Burkina Faso who are conscious of their roots and culture and who live in the United States, we got together and we decided to create this conscious movement, the Tekre Collective, so that together we could say no to the anti-democratic and the anti-constitutional way of ruling of our president. Because we're conscious that together we stand and together we could make positive change happen in our country. Tekre is in Moré, and it means change. Positive change, of course, we're all talking about positive change in this movement. As a member of this collective, I decided to write a poem to contribute to the struggle against dictatorship in Africa, but in all over the world. This poem is entitled Tekre. I'm so humbled and honored to perform it for you guys. It has been inspired to me in French, and I'm gonna perform it for you guys in French. Here it goes. Tekre. Voilà maintenant qu'il me propose le référendum. Après 27 années de confiscation des libertés et de pouvoir, après 27 ans, comme s'il n'était pas temps de dire au revoir, après 27 ans, voilà maintenant qu'il me lance cet ultimatum. J'ai 27 ans révolus et je suis résolu. Après 27 ans, la vie a seulement évolué. J'ai 27 ans résolu et je suis dévolu. Après 27 ans, la nôtre a seulement dévolué. Voilà pourquoi j'ai dit non à la prise en otage de mon avenir. J'ai dit non au pouvoir à vie au nom de ma patrie. J'ai dit non à la modification de l'article 37. Après 27 ans, il est temps de penser au peuple. Mon peuple a besoin de liberté, de justice, mais surtout de paix. Spartan, Tekre, peace.